Hey, what's up, everybody? This your man, Dre Mac, from the Dre Mac Podcast Show. I got the official Shang-Chi trailer that I'm about to show for you guys and just my reaction to it. So let's get into it. Man, like somebody like, this is Toker or Razor been chewing on that? Oh man, look. Hey, anybody can show me how to do them push-ups? I need to get into that. Your life. What's up with Awkwafina's face on that one?
And where did that get you?
Oh, she is so funny to me. Oh. Hey, ain't no kung fu movie if the kid ain't getting beat. Oh.
You walked in my shadow.
Remember. Oh. You see him coming out with the power?
Trained you.
Ugh.
To the most dangerous people in the world.
Tell you, it ain't no kung fu movie if a kid ain't getting beat.
Son, it's time for you to take your place.
Yo, look at the Mandarin friend. Yo, this is like it's gonna be dope, y'all. Oh, yo. Yo, who is that? Man, I wish I would have. Oh, they gonna be getting down. Oh, whoa.
You can't outrun.
Yo.
Who you really are.
Yo, they gonna be, man. He had the rings on. Ugh.
Who are you?
I'm Batman. I'm Shang-Chi. Yo. Dude, this is gonna be it, y'all. Yo, the bus run over the car? Oh, snap. She almost lost her head.
We make a good team.
What did you guys think about this new trailer? What did you think, guys, think about Shang-Chi, man? For one, I'm a humongous comic book fan, so this hits me right in the feels, especially, you know, all the hype of it. We're getting ready to have... Mortal Kombat is getting ready to come out. Shang-Chi is getting ready to come out, man. As a kung fu fanatic, man, I'm about to lose my mind up in here. Up in here. So what did you guys think? Tell me in the comment section below. Like and share this video. Until next time, I'll holler at y'all later. Peace.